this all started when I was in the first, second grade, when I was in my salvation school before. So my elder brother, he was like 6 years elder to me. So he was playing for Kingray, one team. So when he had taken football like professionally, and I like my interest for football, that time looking at him, it grew. So then I started playing at a young age, and then I saw what which level he used to play and all that. So my interest went ahead and ahead. So I had to decide I had to play football. So that's how my career began in football. It's because of my brother Royston. He played professionally, but at later on stage, it was difficult because he had an injury and it happened 3 years in a row. So unfortunately, I had to give up. So I had to do something like to show for him at least I had to take football in another stage. So that's why I took it. Yeah, it's last season when I played the Kolkata Derby. So East Bengal, Mohun Bagan, that's the best moment ever. Playing in front of 65,000 crowd, it was a different feeling. I've learned like it's not never give up in like what you're doing, what you love, never give up in that and always pursue your dream. So that dream is football.